UF is dedicated to giving everyone the best possible learning experience, no matter what kind of classes you're taking. Most instructors use an online component even if it's a face-to-face class. This video will help you navigate the University of Florida course management system, which is called e-learning. The University of Florida uses Instructure Canvas as our platform for e-learning.
On the e-learning homepage, there are several options. The front page announcements are useful to let you know if e-learning is currently undergoing maintenance or experiencing outages, and you can also see if there have been any updates. This is also where you would log in to centrally supported UF services like lynda.com and Qualtrics. All you need is a valid Gator link. If you have issues logging into e-learning or any other questions, visit the FAQ for students or directly message us. You can also utilize the Computing Help Desk's 24/7 phone and email support. Log into Canvas by clicking on the e-learning Canvas login button. This video shows the new user interface set to go live in e-learning for summer 2016. On the homepage, your classes will be organized in the center of your dashboard with options on the left to view all courses, groups, your calendar, and your e-learning inbox. If you'd like to customize which courses you see on your dashboard, just choose Courses followed by All Courses and star the ones you want to be visible. To customize your Canvas notification preferences, choose Account, then Notifications. On this page, you can customize whether you want to receive immediate, daily, or weekly notifications for things like due dates, announcements, and grades. To view your grades, click on a course followed by the Grades option on the left-hand sidebar. To send a message through Canvas, just click on your inbox. On this page, click on the pen and paper icon toward the top. You can then select a course and choose whether to send a message to your teacher, a TA, a student in the course, or an entire section or group. Through the Canvas inbox, you can also send attachments and media. When you enter a course, a left-hand navigation menu will be available. Here, you'll see the tools that your instructor is using. Some instructors may use different tools than others, so this list could be different from course to course. Be sure to check the to-do list on the right-hand side so you know what you have to do within the current week. For issues within e-learning, click on the bottom left help button. This will give you options to contact your instructor, search the Canvas guides, contact the help desk, view the UF e-learning FAQ, or provide some feedback to Canvas. The Canvas guides give a more in-depth overview of how to use Canvas, from submitting assignments and participating in class discussions to using conference tools and uploading media. If you're wondering how to do something on Canvas, the answer can be found here. Visit helpdesk.ufl.edu to view the UF Computing Help Desk's walk-in availability in Hub 132. If you have urgent issues with e-learning or can't get to campus, representatives are available 24/7 via phone or email. Follow UFIT on Twitter for the latest news and updates about technology on campus, and visit the My IT portal to submit an IT help request.